Welcome to the virtual promotion ceremony of the class of 2024 for Charles Hart Middle School.
Good afternoon, parents, community, staff, and the class of 2024. Welcome to Charles Hart Middle School, where our mission is leading change, challenging minds, transforming lives. And today, we will be taking the time to honor an amazing group of eighth grade students.
And now we will have some words from Ward 8 Councilman Trayon White.
Peace and love, Hot Jets. This is your Councilman Trayon White saying congratulations on to bigger and better things. We are proud of you. We know you're going to do a phenomenal job going to high school. Be shining stars. Don't try to fit in. Be yourself. Be brilliant. Be amazing. Be fantastic. But most importantly, be you. I want to say congratulations. I look forward to seeing you all on your journey to greatness. Don't settle for mediocrity. Always push yourself to become the best you you can be. Don't just stand there. Do something. Love you guys.
Now we will have a few words from the Secondary Chief of Schools, Dr. Sito Nasist, and Instructional Superintendent, Dr. David Pender.
Hello, Hart Middle School. My name is Dr. Sito Nasist from the DCPS Public Schools. I'm the Chief of the Secondary Schools, and I'm so excited to see that you're going to be getting through middle school. And I look forward to seeing you get into the next level in high school, because I think I'll be celebrating even more to be giving you a high school diploma. But for today, enjoy your promotion and congratulations. We're super excited that you made this far. But we expect bigger things when you get to the next level, so we get your high school degree. All right. Have a great day.
Hello, Charles Hart Middle School graduates. I am Dr. David Pender, the cluster superintendent. I wanted to take this moment and congratulate you, the class of 2020, on this milestone achievement in your life. You faced incredible challenges this year and still persevered, which speaks to each of you as leaders and which will guide you well in your future to come, especially in high school. Please take the time to thank your parents, family members, teachers and educators, and friends who helped you along the way reach this achievement. And don't forget to thank Principal Butler, your incredible principal. Every day, she works very hard to ensure you have a quality education, and she deserves recognition. Congratulations again, and we will see you very soon, hopefully, in a DC public school high school. Have a safe and healthy summer, and congratulations once again.
This year, we had an opportunity to prepare for our futures by visiting local high schools across the District of Columbia. We are fortunate to have your future high school principals to say a few words today.
Greetings. I am Dr. Willie Jackson, the proud principal of the new Ballou Senior High School. And on behalf of the entire Ballou High School staff and community, we congratulate you, Hart Middle School Jets, on your promotion to the ninth grade. Again, we can congratulate you and we celebrate you today. You did it. So as part of the class of 2024, I will have the awesome responsibility as your principal to ensure that you receive one of these. I, too, am a member of the Ballou Senior High School Class of 1987 Alumni Association. Again, welcome. You did it, and we can't wait to work with you.
Welcome, and congratulations on your acceptance into Calvin Coolidge High School. I am Principal Samantha Bright. Today, I would like to welcome you as a member of the Class of 2024. We are excited to have you join our family. We are the Coolidge Colts, where we are committed, optimistic leaders transforming society. We look forward to seeing you in the fall. Have a great day.
Hart Middle School seniors, congratulations on your promotion. You have earned it, you deserved it, and now it's time for you to soar. This is a congratulations from Anacostia High School, and we look forward to seeing some of you in the fall. God bless. Stay safe.
Hart Middle School Class of 2020, congratulations. I am Justin Ralston, principal of Theodore Roosevelt High School.
I am Corey Carter, the assistant principal at Theodore Roosevelt High School over the 9th and 10th grade academies.
Congratulations, Hart Middle School 8th graders, for all of your hard work, dedication, and determination throughout your elementary and middle school years.
We know this year was unlike any other year that any of us have seen in our lifetime, but wanted to reassure you that you have what it takes to continue to be successful as you finish out your next 4 years of high school. It's going to be challenging, but exciting, as so much opportunity awaits you.
We are standing on the stage where the class of 2024 will be walking across the stage in 4 years. We wish you the best and stay well.
We want to give a special shout out to all of you that will become a part of the Rough Rider community next year.
Congratulations, Hart Middle School.
We will now honor a few class of 2024 scholars with special awards.
Our top female athlete of the year played basketball as well as ran track. She is none other than Anaya Puryear. Our top male athlete of the year played football as well as played basketball. He is none other than Lorenzo Martin.
These two students we have seen grow tremendously over the past 3 years. We have seen an improvement in them academically as well as becoming amazing young women and men. Our two most improved students are Pierre Washington and Keitora Hewlett.
The following students are being recognized on the Dean's List for consistent above average academic performance. Those students are Talia Bennett, Jada Cousins, Gianni Freeman, Malachi Joyner, Tariq Martin, Damari Pearson, and Kelly Simmons. Our top 10 students who earned less than 2 C's during their entire middle school careers are Stephen Brown, Shakita Durham, Marcus Hill, Cardale Jackson, Keyshawn Johnson, Amari Knott, Anari Murdoch, Nashawn Ross, James Stewart III, and Lorenzo Young. One of a kind, she is. If hard work, dedication, perseverance, and resilience was a person, then this student would exemplify those sentiments. Our student of the year is my gem, Jewel Jones.
With the second highest academic average for the class of 2024, please welcome our salutatorian, Kayla Gerst.
My name is Kayla Gerst, and I am the salutatorian for the 2028th grade class, graduating class at Hart Middle School. I want to thank the staff and teachers for helping me through these 3 amazing years at Hart. I don't think I would have made it through these 3 years without them. There were a lot of challenges out of school with the help of my teachers, my friends, and my family support I was able to overcome. They all pushed me to work hard to achieve my goals. Hart has told me that I'm capable of doing anything I put my mind to. These skills will allow me to be the best student I could be going to high school. Thank you for all you've done.
And now we will hear from the valedictorian of the class of 2024, Sacred Hall.
Good evening, staff and students of Charles Hart Middle School. I am Sacred Hall, and I'm proud to say that I am the valedictorian of the 2028th grade graduating class. I want to start off by saying that it has been hard for us students to grasp and complete assignments during this time. But we managed to complete all assignments and adapt to the new learning style. I thank my family and friends for all their support and help during this school year. And lastly, I want to give a big thank you and shout out to our teachers and staff for making this journey possible. I can now say that I am extra proud to have attended Charles Hart Middle School, where every day we soar and dreams take flight. Go Hart Jets.
Hi, my name is Asia Wilkinson. I'm going to introduce Mr. Walker.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the graduation ceremony for the class of 2024. When I talk to Ms. Strickland about this, I said, Ms. Strickland, I need to cut my speech down. It's a little too long. She said, don't worry about it. You can be the keynote speaker. I said, perfect. This is my last speech my kids are going to get from me, so hope y'all enjoy it. What do I say about the class of 2024? There are so many things that I can say that I would like to say. I'm trying to sum it up as best as I could. This group really changed the landscape of Charles Hart Middle School forever. And I'll talk about that during my speech. But first, I just want to highlight the teachers that worked with this group of students down through the years. So each grade level, I gave a different theme, a title to, just to highlight those teachers. So this fifth grade year, I titled The Start. Those teachers were Mr. Williams, Ms. Martin, Mr. Israel, Mr. Hamilton, Ms. Mixon, and Ms. McGee. The seventh grade year, I called the Golden Year. Mr. Taylor, Ms. Omotosho, Ms. Smith, Mr. Taylor, Mr. Winter. And last but not least, the last year I called the Final Act. Ms. Fitch, Ms. Rabbit, Ms. Green, Mr. Pugh, Mr. Thornton, Ms. Tate, Ms. Johnson, and Ms. Henry. To our elected teachers, Ms. Alshire, Mr. Jacobson, Ms. Henderson, Ms. Jobert, Ms. Holland, Mr. Pierce, Ms. Margot, Mr. Pugh, Ms. Coco, and the entire dance company. To our support staff, starting with our officers, Officer Baker, Officer Butler, Officer Tyler, to my two personal bodyguards, Officer Speak and Officer Miles. And I also want to shout out Ms. Lyles and the entire, all the organizations that work with us throughout the year. To our office staff, Ms. Field, Ms. Majet, Ms. Daly, and Mr. Canfield. To our school leadership team, Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Williams, Ms. Robinson, Ms. McDuffie, and Ms. Armstrong. And to the team that worked with me directly, who had to deal with me fussing and trying to get things together and all of my difficult things I asked them to do, I just want to say thank you. And those that worked close to me through the years, Principal Strickland, who was a grade level principal as well, Ms. Proctor, who worked with us from 6th and 7th grade, Mr. D, Ms. McGill, Mr. Hawkins, and Ms. Robinson. I just want to briefly shout out all the parents that worked with us down through the years. We had 140 students this year, and to be honest, I cannot think of any other parents that really worked hard with us, supported us. Everything that we had going on, we called, they always responded, always came to meetings, always wanted to solve the problem, saw the bigger picture. And I just want to say thank you. I wish I could duplicate this group and have you guys every year, but I know life goes on. To be honest, this group has been the best group that has entered and exited Charles Hart Middle School for so many reasons. They completely changed the culture of Charles Hart Middle School. They showed us that students in Southeast can come to school and actually achieve. They can come and be orderly, that they could come without a bunch of the confusion and mess that goes on in their middle school lives, their teenage lives. This group did an excellent job. Here's some of the facts. Their seventh grade year, they tested top in the city as far as test scores, competing with people across town, showing that Charles Hart Middle School in Southeast can compete at any educational level that is set with the right teaching, structure, and structure. Lowest numbers of suspensions. This is a test to them coming to school every day and trying to figure out how to handle things on their own, or being very receptive to feedback from teachers and adults. So if your child got suspended, they earned a suspension. Highest attendance rate. Our students came to school every day, but this is just a credit to the teachers that work with them every day. And we really appreciate it, and the list just goes on and on. In the sixth grade, me and Ms. Robinson knew that we wanted to create an environment that was conducive to our students, for them to come in and learn, but also grow as teenagers, mature. And this environment consisted of us holding them accountable for not only their academics and their behavior, but their social life as well. And it proved to be a special time for us. To my students, I am truly sorry that in the midst of a pandemic, we are not able to hold the traditional prom graduation. It hurts me because I know the work and the sacrifice that you guys put in, the cohesiveness that you guys use to make sure that things would go smoothly. You guys, out of anybody that deserves a prom graduation, you guys deserve it. And it hurts my heart personally that we're not able to celebrate you guys the right way, because honestly and truthfully, you guys are the reason that we are a three-star school. You guys set the mark and show the golden standard for Charles Hart Middle School. And we truly do appreciate you. But life goes on. You guys are going on to high school. You guys are going on and do some amazing things. And you'll get your chance to walk across the stage in 2024 And Mr. Walker will be there. Just let me know. DM me. I'll definitely be at the one in the blue, but I'll be wherever you are. Just let me know, and I'll be there for you. Some things I just want to highlight with our students. I broke it down into different groups, and I tried to touch as many kids as I possibly could. But 140 kids, it's a lot. So I didn't put everybody, but I just broke down to some groups. There was one group that I noticed down through the years. You never really had to tell them too much. They were always on the ball, always going to do what they were supposed to do, always achieving or trying to achieve and strive for excellence. And those students were Jewel, Faker, Caleb, Tariq, Katora, Jada, Damari Pearson, Kelly, Talia, Keyshawn, Amar, Marcus, James, Steve, Hardell, Deshaun, Shaquita, Spirit, Isaiah, Jalen, and Lorenzo Young. To the group that was known as the Bougie Girl at Charles Hart Middle School, it's okay to be bougie. Just spend as much time on your looks as you do in the class. You guys will be just fine. Anari, Anaya Currier, Alayla, Dayan, Tasia, Jania, Gianni, Tanaya Jones, Tayana Funderburg, Danae, Milani, Malaysia, Latoya, Michaela, Akira Washington, and last but not least, Tanaya McNeil. My next group I call the Quiet Storm group. No matter what was going on, they always kept a low profile, and they just did what they were supposed to do. But so every now and then, they would try something, and they'd be like, oh, Mr. Walker, Mr. Walker sees everything. And these students are Lanaya, Shakira, Zuri, Nico, Khalil, Saeed, Kayla, Dylan, Cameron, Isaac, Aaron, Ayana, Antoine, Akaya, Lorenze, Levon, Harris, Jayla, Trey, Akira, Kyrie, Michael Bradley, Amari, and Kabir. In my next group, this is the group that probably spent the most time being attention. The group that was always joking. Their jokes made me laugh too, but they always had good consequences for what they were doing. So this is my group that I call my Goof Troop crew. I'm truly going to miss them. Dayana Jones, Anaya Bagley, Michael Ward, Nico, Rashad, Don Reef, Lorenzo, Kingston, Trinaya, Antoine, Andrew, Courtney, Cheyenne, Jasmine, Mari Minnick, Jalen, Claude, Derek, Zion, Tayana, Akira Richardson, Zaya, Pierre, Asia, Philip, Saeed, Kelvin, Delbert, and Dan. My next group that I'd like to highlight is the group I call the Goodfellas, who barely missed recess because of their behavior. So it was always their recess. Pretty much for the most part, just doing what they were supposed to do. Zion, DeAndre, Ernest, Jalen, Jamarian, Damari Pearson, Marquise, Isaiah, DeAndre, Cardale, Isaac, Montez, Cameron, Dylan, Darrell, Kyrie, Jamal, Eric, McCollum, and Jaden Watson. And my last group, this is the group that I felt made the most growth, whether from 6th to 7th, 7th to 8th, or from the beginning of the 8th grade year to now. And these students were Grace, Tyon, Ayana, Makai, Jayana, Courtney, Deshaun, Damari Minnick, Kaya, Lanaya Bagley, Cabell, Joshua, Akira, Anaya Terrell, Nevaeh, Pierre, Zaya, Kitana, Marche, Malaysia, and Bria Jones. Parents, as they transition on to high school, I just want you to know that you did an amazing job, and we need you to continue to do an amazing job for this group of students. This is not the time to let your hand off of them, and to push them even harder to be successful. I definitely want to see them go on, whether it's in the career field or going to college and being successful. I just want to see them make it, because they were my first group. They are like my kids. And I am going to miss them. And to graduating class of 2024, high school is definitely going to present a different set of challenges for you guys. But it's something you have to navigate as you go, as you grow and mature, and the things you're going to learn and figure out that's going to be important to you. But stay focused. Things will get harder. Work will get harder. Social life will get harder. But please don't quit. When things go wrong, they sometimes when the road you're trucking, I think all of you. When funds are low and debts are high, when you want to smile, but you have to sigh. When care is pressing you down a bit, the rest is a must, but don't you quit. Life is clear with its twists and turns. As every one of us sometimes run. And many a failure have turned about when you might have won and you stuck it out. Don't give up, though the pace seems slow. You may succeed with another blow. Often the goal is near than it seems to a faint and faltering man. Often the struggler has given up when he might have captured the victor's cup. And he learned too late when the night slipped down how close he was to the golden crown. Success is failure turned inside out in a silver tent and a cloud of doubt. And you may never have to know how close you are. It may be near when it seems so far. So stick to the fight when your heart is hit. Rest if you must, but do not quit. I love you guys. I will miss you. We appreciate you at Charles Austin Middle School and graduation class of 2020.
By the power vested in me, by the mayor of the District of Columbia, Ms. Muriel Bowser, and by the Chancellor of the District of Columbia Public Schools, Dr. Louis Farabee, I hereby certify that the 140 members of the class of 2024 have completed the requirements necessary for promotion from Charles Hart Middle School. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2024 from Charles Hart Middle School, we now will proceed with the awarding of the certificates.
Milani Akakpo, Zuri Allen, Stuart Arnold, Lanaya Bagley, Daniel Barnes, Talia Bennett, Spirit Bloomfield, Tasia Bond, Michael Bradley, Jamal Briggs, Darrell Brown, Jermaine Brown, Kyrie Brown, Nico Brown, Stephen Brown, Khalil Burgess, Kayla Burke, Erica Butler,
Makai Butler, Omarion Butler, Eric Carter, Xavier Chisley, Moria Copeland, Jada Cousins, Grace Cox, Dylan Crawley, Armani Davis, Asante Donaldson, Shakita Durham, Cameron Finch, Ayana Francois, Janaya Franklin, Gianni Friedman, Tiana Funderburg, Brandon Gatlin, Kayla Gers,
Jaden Graham, Sacred Hall, Aaron Hammond, Montez Hardy, Zaya Harper, Tracy Harris, John Hawkins, Nasaya Henderson, Christian Henson, Keturah Hewitt, Rashad Hicks, Marcus Hill, Jayana Holmes, Ricarlos Hutchinson, Isaac Ingraham, Ishmael Jackson, Cardell Jackson, Lanaya Jackson, Alayla James, Antoine Johnson, Danae Johnson, Keyshawn Johnson, Leandre Johnson, Andrew Jones, Bria Jones, Courtney Jones, Dayana Jones, Dayana Jones, Jewel Jones, Tanaya Jones, Isaiah Joyner, Malachi Joyner, Amari Knott, Cheyenne Lane, Delbert Listenby, Micaiah Lynch, Jasmine Marshall, Lorenzo Martin,
Tyreek Martin, Kaya Matthews, Ernest McBride, Lorenze McKinney, Levon McKinney, Donreith McMillan, Jalen McMillan, Tanaya McNair, LaShawn McNeil, Shakira McPherson, Tymeek Melson, Joel Metz, Damari Minnick, Jamarion Munford, Jalen Motley, Anari Murdoch, Claude Neville III, Malaysia O'Brien, Taimani Olney, Erisbelde Osorio Fajardo, Derek Owens, Jayla Parks, Joshua Pierce, Damari Pearson, Zion Peters, Brianna Pickerill, Cavell Precia, Tiana Pride, Anaya Perrier, Trey Redman, Akira Richardson, Marquise Riley, Khalif Robinson, Nashawn Ross, Tyon Ross, Kingston Scipio, Kelly Simmons, Samia Smallwood, Rakira Smith, James Stewart III, Serenity Taylor, Anaya Terrell, Nevaeh Thompson, Zion Wallace, Akira Washington, Pierre Washington, Jaden Watson, Shania Watts, Keyshawn Wells, Ryan Wheeler, Michaela White, Asia Wilkerson, DeAndre Williams, Damara Williams, Katana Williams, Latoria Williams, Philip Williams, Tamira Williams, Saeed Wills, LaMarche Wilson, Lorenzo Young.
Welcome, students, teachers, and staff of Charles Hart Middle School. I'm Armani Davis, 8th grade president. I am now presenting our principal, Ms. Strickland.
Our school is successful due to our village. And I want to take some time today to give special recognition to a few parents who have trusted us with three or more of their children, and they're ending their journey now this school year. Miss Nicole Harper, Miss Kayleen Wells, Miss Janice Johnson, Miss Tracy Joyner, Mr. Joctavius Mumford, Miss Takesha Pride, Miss Crystal Terrell, and Miss Angela Watts. It means so much to me and our school community that year after year, you choose Hart Middle School for all of your children, and it shows that you trust what we do on a day-to-day basis to making sure your children are prepared to go to the next level. I want to thank you for your partnership over the years, and I am sad to see you go, but excited for what's next for each of your children. I also want to take a moment to recognize two staff members who will be moving on to high school along with the class of 2024. Mr. Derek McCray, he is the epitome of going above and beyond. Mr. McCray, who everyone knows, will be taking his talents back home to his alma mater, Beloit High School. Mr. McCray's presence will be irreplaceable here at Hart Middle School, but we know he will go on to continue to look after and look over every single student we send from Hart Middle School because he loves Hart just as much as he loves Beloit. Miss Nicole Holland has truly exposed our students to the Spanish culture, as well as making sure that our embassy adoption program is elite. Our students get an opportunity to compete and converse with nation leaders from all over, as well as they're exposed to so much and so many wonderful opportunities. Ms. Nicole Holland will be taking her talents to Eastern High School, where I know she's going to continue to look out for our students from Hart Middle School who journey on to Eastern High School. At Hart Middle School, we identify our students by their high school graduation year because we want to start early on speaking life into them that middle school is not the end. So that's why we call our students by their high school graduation year. Because ladies and gentlemen, it does not stop at Charles Hart Middle School. Our expectation is for you to graduate from high school, graduate from college, become doctors, lawyers, entrepreneurs, whatever you put your heart and mind to. But no, it does not stop here at Charles Hart Middle School. Class of 2024, you are the reason we are a 3-star school and rising. Due to the hard work of your ELA teacher, Ms. Simmons and Ms. O, we had a 15% gain on the Park ELA last year because of your hard work and their hard work and dedication. So you truly have set us on a path of success, and you will always hold a special place in Charles Hart Middle School history. At Hart Middle School, we go above and beyond in showing our students each and every day that we value them, that they are the best, that we are the best. Because if we don't tell our students and our staff and our family how amazing they are, then who will? There's so many people in this world who have a different view of us because of where we come from or because of the color of our skin. If it is not for us affirming each other, then who will? My class of 2024, you are an amazing, phenomenal, beautiful, handsome group of students. Don't ever let anyone else tell you otherwise. Because one thing about this world, there are some very unkind people who may not see the brilliance in each and every one of you. But please know that it's there, and don't ever let anyone dim your light. So I tell the staff and I tell the students on a daily basis that you are the best. And no one, and I mean it, no one can compete with the students and the staff of Charles Hart Middle School. We are unmatched on any level as it relates to our dedication, as it relates to our commitment, as it relates to our students being able to persevere over any obstacle. Not Jefferson, not Deal, not Stuart Hobson. We are unmatched. So unmatched that no other school in DCPS Middle School can say that they competed in every single last district championship. No one can say that but Charles Hart Middle School. And it's because of you, class of 2024. You are taking us to the next level. And all of the other classes that come behind you, they have some very large shoes to fill. So understand, it doesn't matter where our school sits at. It doesn't matter what our school doesn't have. You all are extremely capable of doing and being anything that you want to be. And I expect nothing but the best from each and every one of you. Students, I want you to take all of this love, all of this support, and all of this encouragement that we've given you over the past 3 years and take it with you to high school. Remember those thoughts and those words and those lectures that you've gotten from your teachers over the years. When you're down, when you're depressed, when you feel like people don't care, understand the people here at Charles Hart Middle School will always care about each and every one of you. My last piece of advice, Parents, you all aren't used to hearing the Principal Strickland lectures that I give them on a daily basis about what it means to be a good person and a great young adult. Excuses don't pay bills. So, yes, life happens, things happen, but you're not going to be able to write on a job application, "Well, I was late because the train was running late." No one cares. I can't pay my rent because I couldn't go to work. Excuses don't pay bills. You can't write excuses on your college application. You can't write excuses when things big matter. So when stuff happens, you have to be proactive and planning out how things should happen. So we talk about the 7 habits all the time. It's because we want you all to be amazing people. Watch the company that you keep. Every person that's a friend may not have your best interest at heart because they may not have the same belief system as you. So it's very important that you surround yourself by people who are going to lift you up and not bring you down. You owe us, your parents, your teachers, your family members. You owe us. You owe it to us to be the best that you can be, because we have invested a lot of time, a lot of blood, a lot of sweat, and a lot of tears to make sure you have every opportunity that's possible. Ladies and gentlemen of the class of 2024, you are an amazing group of students, and it has been a pleasure to be your principal. I wish you all the best off in high school, and you always know you have a home here at Charles Hart Middle School. Thank you.
Mama call, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it.